Isaiah 40:8, it said, the grass withereth, the flowers faded, but the word of our God shall stand forever. Watch this in Psalms 138:2. Here's what it said. I will worship toward thy holy temple and will praise thy name for thy loving kindness and thy truth. For thou hast magnified thy word above thy name. And I thought about this, Bishop. Hallelujah. The word was before the name. Y'all don't have to like me. Hallelujah. Did you hear me? I said the word was before the name. Now the book tells us that God has given him a name that is above every name of things in heaven or in earth or beneath the earth, that is at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess. But the book says his word have been exalted above his name. Hallelujah. And when you watch this, in the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God. Hallelujah. All things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made. And then in verse 14, though, it says, and the word was made flesh. Hallelujah. And so when you get the word of God in you, when you get that word down in you, hallelujah, not just for a message, not just for a text, but when you get that word, living word, it's a living word. Jesus said, these words that I speak unto you, they are spirit and they are life. When you get that life-giving word in you and know who you are, praise God, we are more than conquerors through Jesus Christ who died for us. Hallelujah. I guess I better let it alone because my time is out.